I'm going to ask you the same five questions, as you know, but you're the second player and it's a little harder, so I'll give you an extra 5 seconds.
Oh, God, this is a dream come true, Daniel, I swear. Yes,
so go. You've got 25 seconds to give me all the answers. Now, if you pass on a question, I'll ask it again if there's time. And if you repeat an answer that's already there, you'll
give
hear this
me.
Sound. And I'll ask you to try again. Can we remind the viewers at home of Catherine's answers? 25 seconds on the clock and the time starts from the end of the first question. Good luck, Chrissie.
Oh, my God, yes, go, quick.
Name something you do to unwind after a long day.
Have a bath.
Name something your mother told you not to do when you were little.
Smoke.
Name a type of shop you would see in a big shopping centre.
A chemist.
Name something really good that the Italians make.
Pasta.
Try again.
Lasagna.
Name something bubbly.
Champagne.
Try again.
Mineral water.
Ooh! Let's go. Look, if anything, the good news for you right now is all your work is done. We can just sit back and enjoy the ride and, fingers crossed, you collect another $10,000.
It was so thrilling, Grant. Thank
was
you
it?
So much. Yes.
It's so good to hear that.
It's a thrill.
Here we go. Name something you do to unwind after a long day. You said? Oh, sounds divine. Have a bath.
Have a bath.
Survey says...
Ooh, 11 not points. Bad.
Nice. Catherine had the top answer. Well done. Watch TV was the second highest answer. 35 points away from another $10,000, Swan family. Name something your mother told you not to do when you were little. You said... smoke. Survey says... 18. Now, swear was the top answer.
Oh, no, Mum always encouraged us to swear.
Patty! Name a type of shop you would see in a big shopping centre. You said. the old chemist.
I love a chemist.
You do?
I do, yeah, I do. I love a chemist. It's my favourite.
Pop in there for a spare band-aid or two.
Yeah, bit of Panadol, a few earplugs.
Survey says.
Oh! It's just me and Mum. That's it. Two of us.
Top answer was clothes or a supermarket. That's what we were hoping for. Name something really good that the Italians make. You said... lasagne.
Lasagne.
Oh, come on. Let's get closer to this. It's for such a good cause and it's been so much fun tonight. Even just beating Joel Creasy was so much fun. On its own, that was a highlight.
Yes.
Survey says... Catherine, you had the top answer. Pizza was the second highest. There's only one question left now.
Oh,
name something bubbly was the question. You said, Chrissie Swan, a little bit of mineral water. Did you just feel the temperature in the room just get like icy cold? I'm concerned. I'm real concerned.
Me too.
Here we go. The survey...